Overnight in Hillsdale, after someone fired shots at police, Hillsdale cops chased a car where the shots came from into the St. Louis city, where one suspect was arrested. Fox News' Chris Renier is live in Hillsdale, where he's been talking with police. And do we know why those shots were fired at police, Chris?
April, we don't. We've been talking, as you say, to Hillsdale police here for some time this morning. They're still trying to piece all the facts together right now inside police headquarters here. They're interviewing the officers who are at that scene. What we do know is that one shot was fired at cops on Kinlan here at Hillsdale about 1:30 this morning during a traffic stop. Cops chased the car where that shot came from for about 20 minutes in the North City. It ended at Vandeventer and Kennerly, where two suspects bailed out of that car, Chevy Tahoe. One of the suspects was taken into custody in a nearby alley. The other one got away.
And Chris, do we know if police officers were able to get any shots off?
April, that is unclear at this point. Police here tell me all they know for certain right now is that one shot was fired at them. Police did call in a canine unit to try and track down that second suspect, but they came up empty. There is a thought, a possibility that the second guy who got away may live near where this pursuit ended. That second suspect running away after he and the first guy who was arrested both bailed from the car there at Vandeventer and Kennerly.
All right. Thank you, Chris Renier. Fox News' Chris Renier live with the latest. All right. Thanks, Chris. A mother.